spring. Today death leaves it dying, looking at the cycle of seasons, again to rejoice birth. In landscaped gardens or shady corner, man has no place cutting flowers. Spring colors wintry graves, renewed with life on this glorious planet Earth.